You know what? Before I started writing songs, I was a collector. I collected material. It's like grabbing songs and carrying them around in that little, you know, that little pocket that is completely useless in a pair of jeans for women. A little tiny pocket. They tell you to put quarters in it, but you can't put a quarter in that thing. That's your song pocket right there. I had songs in there, and I carried them around for years. This one is a perfect example of that. I heard it first on Rufus record in the 70s, and then I went back and did my research and found that actually Percy Sledge had written and recorded this song. His little tune for you called Walking in the Sun.
Thank you.
Randy Mallory on the drums.